In this video, we will talk about skeletal muscle tone. We know that when a muscle contracts, it generates tension, right? But do you know that even when at rest, slight tension still remains? This residual tautness in muscle during rest is called muscle tone. It's like the engine of a car. When you are accelerating, the engine generates more power. Now, if you stop accelerating, the engine stops generating extra power, but it does not turn off completely. It still remains active at a baseline level. This baseline activity of the engine is equivalent to the residual tone of the muscle. Now, the skeletal muscles do not contract on their own. It needs stimulation by its nerve supply. That means to maintain muscle tone, some impulses must be coming to the muscle, even when in resting condition. There are two sources of these impulses. One is the signals coming from higher centers in the brain, and the other is signals originating in the muscle spindle. Collectively, they keep stimulating the muscle at a certain level, even during resting conditions, and that produces muscle tone. This residual tone is essential for maintaining posture, stability, and balance. So this was all about skeletal muscle tone. In summary, muscle tone refers to the slight tension present in our skeletal muscles, even when at rest. This results from baseline stimulation of the muscle by signals from higher centers of the brain and muscle spindle. That's it for this video. Click here to read the notes on this video at our website. You can also explore our entire physiology animation video library over there. To support my free content creation, first leave a nice comment and then share the video with all your friends and colleagues. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.